Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.